One day, a furry pig went to school and he saw a falcon, a dog, a rose, and a hamster.
They were good friends at first, but one day they were concerned about his name and he did not know what to tell them. Next day, they came up to him and started to call him Furry Face, and he did not like it. One day, his mom came to the school because he told his mom. She saw what they were doing and she said, "Stop! Stop calling him Furry Face. He has a lot of guinea in him and acts like a pig, so call him Guinea Pig."